Yes, my good sister.
Okay, you are welcome to Tanzanite Experience. To begin with, we have a 10-minute video, and we take you through the electric of the mine shaft, and you finally get to see our final collection. But before we start, we offer you some refreshments, tea, coffee, water, and our treat. Please feel free.
Thank you.
You may proceed to the documentary room.
So yes, Sam, the Tanzanite Experience. I'm sure this guy's over here trying to shop. Don't mind the car. What you looking at, son? Oh, another nice. You trying to get a new chain? Where's your chain at? You still got it on? Yes. We're going to enjoy this Tanzanite Experience movie. And this is the presentation room. And so this is the beautiful presentation. Yes, we're all here.
We are right.
The movie theater is in session.
Welcome to Tanzania, one of the most beautiful countries in the world, inhabited by friendly, warm-hearted people, the spirit of Africa, sing and inspire. The land of Kilimanjaro, Zanzibar, and Serengeti. Lies a small massive village called Nyerere. This is the only place in the world where the precious gemstone known as Tanzanite is found. Being in the Maasai land, the Maasai tribesmen who did not know much about Tanzanite preciousness or rarity of it, used it to apply one color or name, famously known as A in Swahili. The Maasai tribesmen believed that the formation of Tanzanite was like a magic fly from the sky that hid the ground and transformed the stones of ground on shimmering blue violet gemstones. However, geologically, it was formed over 5.5 million years ago during the Pan-African continental shift. This continental shift caused the zoisite and the budine to form deep in the earth. It said that the probability of Tanzanite occurring anywhere in the world is less than 1 in 1 million. Tanzanite is a synonymous source, which can only last for one generation, making it 1,000 times rarer than diamond. This means the coming generation will have to either buy the stone as a second or third hand, or inherit the stone in the family as an heir. Apart from Tanzanite being a single source in the world, it has a unique character of being trichromic, which means in a single piece, when it's in a rough form, it irradiates in three exquisite colors. Those colors are blue, violet, and burgundy. And each of those colors have a different color-giving element. Nobody had ever seen anything like that before. It's a part treasure, part magic, a symbol of a family's heritage. A treasure was kept a secret until 1966, when a local man called Juma Mingoma took an initiative and took the stone to the National Geologic Laboratory in Dodoma. After carefully examining the stone, the geologist communicated back to Juma Mingoma, stating that the stone that he brought belonged to the Blue Zoisite family, a volcanic crystal. But before they knew it, somebody gave a hint to Tiffany in New York that a brand new gemstone just has been discovered in East Africa. That stone that was once used to play manka was cut for the first time by Tiffany. A year later, Tiffany got the blue shimmering stone and made it a dance light. They did so by combining the country where the crystal originated, Tanzania, and the family of the stone that it belonged to, blue zoisite. So, Tanzanite means Tanzania zoisite. We are now going underground. We will use escape to get there. The distance from the surface to the bottom is only about 1,000 meters deep, and it takes about 15 minutes to get there. Once we are there, the geologists will begin to look at the vein and find the faults.
Where we are right now is down to the surface. We are checking the passage of the river. Then we will drill the area by using a driller. Then after drilling, we will insert dynamite and explore the area. Within the way, we have a probability of finding tanzanite alongside other minerals.
The ore will be collected, filled in ore bags, tied up in monoliths. We will transfer it to the surface for processing. Once the stone has been gone through the processing section, they are taking it to the salt house. Here, the stone goes through the sorting and cubing, after which they will be ready for cutting and polishing. This stage will be handled by highly skilled and experienced gemstone cutters.
Process ya kwanza na hii ni kwa kwangu. Cha kwanza tunapima size. Kama ni gramu ngapi, tukishamaliza tunakwenda kupisha kwenye mashine. Kupisha kufanya shape mashine hiyo sawa. Ukishamaliza process ya pili, unakwenda unachoma madini, unaingiza kwenye powder, unachoma masaa mawili kwa digrii 500. Baada ya hapo unatoa kwenye jiko, unaenda kwenye mashine ya kukata.
After the stone gone through the cutting and polishing process, they'll be taken to the laboratory for grading and certification.
All of our stone, after cutting and polishing, we take them to the Tanzanite laboratory for the grading, and we grade according to the Tanzanite quality scale, which is internationally recognized system for the grading of the Tanzanite, and it's grade the stone according to the forces, color, clarity, cut, and graduate.
What was mere a rock before, now has been transformed into a gemstone. It can then be set in any jewelry of different styles as per client's preferences. On the notion of basic principle practice, the Tanzanite experience conducts its operations based on the value and virtues of ethical mining.
Thank you.
We're empowering Maasai ladies economically by giving them skills on how to make jewelries. We supply them with unpolished stones and wires to make the jewelries. And then after, we help them sell. The revenue that comes from the sales goes back to them and benefit the entire family.
Oh, really?
That coupled with our social ethics of wanting to give back to the community has led us to a kickstart of program that involves donating a portion of our profit to multiple beneficial organizations. The Plus House is one of our positive examples for charity organization that we support.
The Plaster House is really a home away from home for children who have received corrective surgery as people from disability. It has to be children who are coming from poor families, parents who cannot afford the cost of treatment for their children. So we support them, we treat them through funding from different donors. And the children who receive treatment at Plaster House are under the age of 18 years, and they come from all over Tanzania. Tanzanite Experience has provided solar panels, they have installed solar panels, which has helped us very much reducing the cost of electricity.
You know, 3 points make a gem precious: the beauty of the stone, the durability, magical blue crystal possesses all three points in abundance. It is amazingly beautiful, score 6.5 to 7 on the Mohs scale of hardness, and so it is hard enough to be called durable. And the best of all, it can only be found in one place on Earth, Tanzania.
Yes, so hopefully everybody is excited and you're ready to get your shopping on.
Yes.
Buy as much as you want, I get a 50% cut from everything they sell. I wish. Exactly, good luck on that one. I wish I had it like that. They're probably like, we pay you no mind, that's what we're going to do for you.
Excuse me, we just check the pictures, eh?
Oh, pictures, okay, gotcha.